Yes. I can't wait to eat my hot dog that I got from a hot dog stand, along with my bottle of soda. But first, I'm going to use the bathroom inside this restaurant that's right behind me. I'll be right back.
Hey, look! There's a hot dog. That looks so good. Whoever left their hot dog here, I'm going to replace it with a hot chili pepper. Ha 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 ha. There. I replaced their hot dog with a hot chili pepper. I will now eat their hot dog. Wow! That was delicious. Now I will hide behind a tree and watch someone eat the hot chili pepper.
Now that I'm back from the bathroom, it's time to eat my hot dog with my soda. And it looks different. Well then, down the hatch. Oh my god. My mouth's on fire. Hot 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 hot. Please help me. I must drink soda. Ah. Much better. All right. Who replaced my hot dog with a hot chili pepper? Whoever did this is gonna get it.
Haha.
Aha. I know that laughing sound from somewhere, and it's coming from behind that tree. Whoever you are, come out from behind that tree. Well, well, well. If it isn't Shannon Ottawa, you've gotta tell the truth right now, Shannon. Did you replace my hot dog with a hot chili pepper?
Yes. I did. But it was so funny when you ate that hot chili pepper. Ha 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 ha.
Oh my god. Shannon. I can't believe you replaced my hot dog with a hot chili pepper and made me eat it. That was not funny at all. You could have burned my mouth because of you. Luckily, I had to drink the soda to stop my mouth burning from the hot chili pepper that you made me eat. But anyways, Shannon. That's it. I'm calling your parents about it.
No, 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 no.
Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Ottawa. This is G.A. Brick speaking. Your daughter Shannon replaced my hot dog with a hot chili pepper and made me eat it. Can you ground her, please? Okay. Thanks. Bye.
Shannon. How dare you replace G.A. Brix's hot dog with a hot chili pepper and burn his mouth? You could have burned his entire mouth because of you.
Your mother is right, Shannon.
You were so lucky that G.A. Bricks had a soda to stop his mouth burning after he ate the hot chili pepper.
But Mom and Dad, I'm sorry.
Don't apologize to us. Apologize to G.A. Bricks for replacing his hot dog with a hot chili pepper and burning his mouth. And for what you did to G.A. Bricks, you're grounded for a week.
Your mother is right, Shannon. You're grounded for a week and that's final. Now go upstairs to your room right now.
Wow.